Lyrically, the song is a breakup song, really. It's about
Perrie.
You said forever and I almost bought it. I miss fighting in your old apartment, breaking dishes when you're disappointed. I still love you, I promise.
Does it get really frustrating how much pressure and focus there is in your relationship?
I loved you first. That time after your breakup that you do have to see your ex again.
I miss you. I'm sorry.